Pocketable Vibration Meter, RioVibro VM63C. Predictive maintenance can help minimize losses stemming from mechanical equipment failure. Deterioration can be monitored, and machine failure can be predicted before it happens. The VM63C is a highly compact vibration meter designed mainly for the maintenance and inspection of industrial machinery, particularly rotational machinery. It has an integrated accelerometer and digital display, making on-site measurements in the field easy and quick. There are attachments for different measurement needs. Features. By simply holding the unit against the target object, measurements over a wide range of vibration frequencies are possible. The LCD readout can show acceleration, velocity, or displacement. Unbalance, misalignment, and bearing vibration can all be measured along different vibration frequency ranges. Wide range design eliminates the need for frequent measurement range switching. Rechargeable batteries can be used. Measurement. 1. Insert two batteries. 2. Select measurement mode. If acceleration meter per second squared has been selected, you can use the low or high vibration frequency range. Three. Press the measure button to turn the unit on and hold the vibration detector against the measurement object. 4. While the measure button is being pressed, the vibration value is shown on the display. 5. Releasing the measure button causes the vibration value at that point to remain on the display for easy reading. 6. Pressing and holding the measure button again causes measurement to be resumed, allowing repeated measurements. 7. If no operation is performed for 60 seconds, the power will automatically turn off. Let's try Rion's simple and smart RioVibro.